Continue on Georgia 181 west for 3/4 of a mile.
Yesterday, I may or may not have found a South Carolina license plate. I'm bringing my new total up to 3 license plates. This is the little town of Bowman, Georgia. The little town of Bowman. So I found an iPhone, but it's not in good enough condition that it's worth saving. It's actually pretty destroyed, so... So I know why they call this place Athens. Those hills are steep. It felt like climbing up the Acropolis or something. So they have these rental bikes for the school. I think that's a pretty cool idea. Students can rent the bike whenever they're...
Pretty impressive library right now.
So today I'm meeting my quota for new universities at the University of Georgia. But unfortunately, I don't have much time here because I scheduled myself a 115-mile ride today, which I'm now regretting. Mental note, don't bike so far. Nice quad here at the University of Georgia. If this is Oglethorpe, I will not be surprised. And it is Abraham Baldwin, first president of the University of Georgia. So I just realized that by visiting the University of Georgia, I have visited, on this trip alone, the 3 U.S. universities that claim to be the first public university in the United States. And the reason that there's a contention about which is the first is because the oldest university of the 3 is the College of William and Mary. However, they originally were not public, they became public later on. The University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill, was the oldest American public university to hold classes. However, it is here at the University of Georgia that the first charter, this is the first chartered public university in the United States, which is in like 1780 something. But yeah, that's pretty cool. Impressive columns on this building here. Way in the background, you can see a massive stadium. So this campus is much larger than I can explore today, but I need to go unless I want to be cycling in the dark. Downtown Athens with the University of Georgia over there. Athens seems like a pretty cool place. But unfortunately, I don't have much time to explore it. I really don't. I'm already running very late, and I have 50 miles to go. Whoopee. super, super, super quick stop here in Monroe, Georgia. So I'm 100 miles into my ride today, and I have 20 more to go. I think I'll need another cliff bar.